be there, always waiting, waiting for you to let me inside, where your fire burns in a city of angels, just like a river rushing straight into the sea.
Yeah.
show now, so what's it gonna be? Cause people will tune in, how many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low, well it's bad getting worse. So where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we saw. They got this and that with a rattle attack test and one, two, man, what you gonna do? Bad news, misused, got too much to lose. Give me some truth, now whose side are we on? Whatever you say, turn on the boob tube, I'm in the mood to obey, so lead me astray. And by the way now, where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. Sitting around feeling far away, so far away, but I can feel the debris. Can you feel it? Interrupt me from a friendly conversation to tell me how great it's all gonna be. You might notice some hesitation, cause it's important to you, it's not important to me. But way down by the edge of your horizon, well it's beginning to show. And all I really wanna know is where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. Where'd all the good
they
people
got this
go?
And that with the rattle attack test, then one, two, man, what you gonna do? Some truth, you got too much to lose.
Who's all your people
anyway? Okay, whatever you say, wrong or resolute, but in the mood to obey. Station to station, desensitizing the nation.
Where'd all the good people go?
I live by the river. Saves is coming, the sun's zooming in. Engine's stopping it, the wheat is going thin. A nuclear arrow, but I have no fear. Cause London is down and I live by the river. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. Now get this. London calling, yes, I was there too. And you know what they said? Well, some of it was true. London calling at the top of the dial.
You know about and there ain't no stopping us. There ain't no stopping us.
We are the ones who will bring the rain. We are the ones who will break the chain.
I know the world is the brothers I trust, and there ain't no stopping us. There ain't no stopping us.
What you know about standing up when the odds get stacked? Time stands still, ain't no turning back. When everything you're worth is under attack. What you know about heart? What you know about that? Ride it off as criminals, a place to cast a stone. On and on, we carry on when one is not enough.
We are the ones who are born to rise. We are the ones with the fire inside.
I go to war with the brothers I trust, and there ain't no stopping us. There ain't no stopping us.
We are the ones who will bring the rain.
Why? up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Hey, pretty baby, are you ready for me? Yeah, you good rockin' daddy down from Tennessee. I'm just out off from about San Antonio with a radio blastin' and the bird dog on. There's a speed trap up ahead of Salma Town, but no local yoga gonna shut me down. Cause me and my boys got this rig unwound and we'll come 1,000 miles from a guitar town. Nothing ever happened around my hometown. I ain't kinda just hang around. But I heard someone calling my name one day, and I followed that voice down a lost highway. Everybody told me you can't get far on $37 in a check. right here tonight. One of these days I'm gonna settle down and I'll take you back with me to the guitar class.
just been down in New York town. Done my time in hell. Done my time in hell.
Set for 6 to get up. It's now 7. I slept a little bit more, but it is very wet. The tent's holding up, and I'm dry. My sleeping bag dry. But if you look at the floor here, I am sitting on water. Guess I should have picked a higher spot. There's water out there on the ground. And water right there.
Looking for a reason, searching for a sign. Oh, wanna be young the rest of my life. Never say no, try anything twice. Till the angels come and ask me to fly. Gonna be 18 till I die. 18 till I die. I live for the minute. If you wanna stay young, get both feet in it. 18 till I die. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of everything. Gotta get on track. It's not how you look, it's what you feel inside. I don't care when, I don't need to know why.
can you hear my microphone singing to you, darling, as you sit all alone by your gramophone?
The Saturday night city beat had already started, and the pulse of the corner boys just sprang into action, and young Billy watched them the yellow street lights and said, tonight, of all nights, it's gonna be a light night. Billy don't like it living here in this town,
he said.
Traps have been sprung long before he was born,
he said.
From its scabrous and sown,
the screaming and crying in the high-rise block.
It's a rat trap, Billy, but you're already caught. Hey, you can make it.
you need a better nerve.
You're young and good looking and you're acting kind of dumb. Anyway, it's Saturday night time to see what's going down. Put on the right suit, head for the right side of town. It's only 8 o'clock, but you're already bored. You don't know what it is, but there's gotta be more. You better find a way out. Hey, kick down that door. It's a rat trap, and you've been caught.
It's in